came from like 3 years ago, and now everybody uses them. While when my mother grew up, you know, they had a TV when she was little, and that TV was the same when she was like 30 years older. So the technology today, at least, I don't know about society, but technology today changes all the time. You have that in the library world too. I mean, new library system crops up. New ways to run the library, we're not an automatic business.
So we can put technology.
Yes. I don't know if it's the most important area, but I think that because
it's one of the
because technology changes so fast, I think young people are more open to change because our society changes so fast.
Wouldn't everyone have strength?
Yeah.